There's a unicorn in the There's a unicorn in the There's a unicorn in a unicorn in a
unicorn in the sea.
And she's
jumping in the sea.
And she's
jumping. And you know what I'm saying.
And she does it, she does it, she does it in the sea. There's a unicorn in the sea. There's a unicorn in the sea. There's a unicorn.
No, not do it too slowly. That's
far. There's a unicorn in the sea.
What should people do when they finish watching this? Where should they go? What should people do when they finish watching this?
Go to hospital.
They should go to hospital? You know how these videos are going to finish soon, right? I'm going to stop filming them soon. What should I do after I finish filming? Sell burritos. Why do you think Dad has been doing for me?
Because he likes doing for me, because it's his job doing sounds.
How many people do you think listen to Dada's songs?
20,000.
20,000? It's very generous, actually. How many people do you think like my songs? Do you think they all like the my songs? That's fun. And what do you think? How should we finish these videos? What should happen at the end, do you think?
You should go to hospital.
Okay. What about the seaside? Should we finish them in the sea at the sea?
Yeah. Can I can have other sack, please.
What do you think we should do?
Go to the seaside.
Go to the seaside. What else? What do you want, what should we do at the beach?
Go in the sand and go in the sea.
It's a great idea.
I bought something.
Yeah.
It's the outro chair. Somebody's sitting
there. The shouty one.
The shouty.
Oh, that's right. You can always separate Tommy songs into shouty Tommy and quiet Tommy.
That is a shouty.
And quiet Tommy writes songs in the morning and shouty Tommy writes them in the evening. The kindest thing I ever got as a present was my first car. It was all falling apart. And I didn't use it anymore because I'd moved into London and it needed to be scrapped because it was worthless. And I was quite sad about it. It was this tiny little red car, really old, and one door was silver. And it had to get crushed and I was feeling quite sad and nostalgic about it. And as far as I was concerned, it was gone. And on Christmas Day, I opened up this present for my brother and it's this little box and it's got all the sides are red except for one, which is silver. And I found out afterwards that it's made from the car. I thought that was a really kind thing because he knew I was sad about it. That's, yeah.
So now you have your car squashed.
Now, my car's a box. My car's got, I think it's got playing cards in it now. It doesn't go anywhere.
So it's just a box?
Yeah.
You put stuff in?
Yeah.
That's quite fun. Anything else you want to have crushed?
Everything else is already crushed. I used to collect fossils, and I had a little this like a cabinet in my room that I collected fossils, and most of them, when I look back on it now, it's just a stone really. I remember I used to find things and think this is probably a fossilized dinosaur eye, if it would just be a stone. So I think I had a cabinet full of stones.
Where are they now?
I think I wrapped them all up and put them in boxes, and then I think my mum or my auntie kind of in the end said you're just keeping stones in boxes, and they're probably part of someone's drive now, driveway and gravel. But there's some that were actual real dinosaur things. I think I had a dinosaur tooth, and my favourite ones were the bugs trapped in amber. And they were something like 40 million years old. You could see everything, see the bug trapped in there.
It's a lot of years to be trapped.
Yeah.
I got myself a finish. How do you think things should end? You know, maybe like creative things. Okay, what do you think, you know, what's your kind of broad thinking about what makes for a good ending or something?
I think if there's a little bit of hope at the end of something, I think that's really important, that something stops. That's what's good about your vlogs, is that they end. And with the ones that I did over a whole month, the only thing that kept me going was the fact that it would end. And I think if something doesn't really have an end, I guess everyone knows that they have an end ultimately, but if you're making something or working on something that doesn't end, I think it's quite difficult to rationalize it in a way. Like maybe if I have a job that never ends, only ends when you do. I don't know how I'd feel about that. But then at the same time, like I said before, that the end is never as good as you expect it to be. You might make a great end, but then the next day you're just sat in a cafe staring into nothingness, not knowing what to do with your life. That's what it's like for me anyway.
Yeah. After people finish watching, you know, this is the end of the vlogs now, and we're in the right at the end. These are the last moments of the series. Who knows when it will return. Everyone in a few minutes will stop watching this and they'll do something else. Or they'll watch something else instead or do something else instead. What should they do instead of watching this vlog? Or these vlogs?
I guess after this, they take inspiration for the song, Go and Kick a Stone. Walk down a shady lane.
Very good.
And fall in love, find love, because love's blind. And it's kind.
Perfect. How are we going to fall in love?
You have to take a risk.
Like it.
You have to take a risk because you don't get... The biggest gain is being in love. I've never been in love, so I don't... Well, I kind of have, but not... They haven't known about it. But
do you think one day they'll know about it?
Maybe. I mean, that's up to me to take the risk, isn't it? To get the big gain.
Very true.
But yeah, I'd say, go outside, kick a stone, go down a shady lane and fall in love. Take a risk. That's my advice.
Bye.
There's a unicorn in the sea. There's a unicorn in the sea. There's a unicorn in a unicorn in a unicorn in the sea. And she's dancing in the sea. And she's dancing in the sea. And she's dancing in, she's dancing in, she's dancing in the sea. There's a unicorn in the sea. There's a unicorn in the sea. There's a unicorn in a unicorn in a unicorn in the see.